Welcome back to Resident Evil number 7. My name is Puggle, and today I have a gift for you guys. So if you remember from the last episode, a bit of the game got cut off, and I've decided to fix that by replaying it for you. So, at this point, I skipped all the boring parts because I figure there's no point in wasting time and showing that. So, what I've done so far is I got the crank. The crank's let me pull up the bridge, and the bridge is gonna lead me to the croakie. The croakie's gonna let me go into that room I was telling you about, Mama's Shrine. From there, we'll resume where we were last time. Hey, Mama. Hey. Bye. Aha! You ain't gonna find me. You ain't gonna find me. But yes, in this room, there will be the croakie. I think. If I'm not mistaken. Yep, there it is. The magical croakie. Antique coin. I'm not grabbing this stuff because I've already saved the game at a further point. So there's really no point in me grabbing it because I've already got it. That was a dead bug. Okay. So, now, guys. Damn, she's so fucking blind. So fucking blind. You're so stupid, lady. Now, you guys should all prepare to be scared. Yeah. Say I didn't warn you. This woman gonna scare the crap out of you. Ah! Oh, damn. My pug scared me. Oh, get away from me, Bobo. What the fuck, man? I'm playing a horror game. You can't be touching me like that. This is it, you guys. This is it.
Ah! Out of here!
No, I don't want to go into the car. It puts lotion on its skin.
All right, you little.
It puts the lotion on its skin. Gosh, get away from me!
This is beyond the pale! You hear me? Beyond the pale!
Die! Die! Oh no, oh no. Can't hit these damn bugs! These giant mosquitoes! Get off me, skeeters! Come on, step!
God only knows what you and Zoe have been up to! My babies! You're gonna die in this hole? Hey.
They're everywhere. I need some raid. Help!
This is what you get. Look out! Look out! You ain't supposed to.
Ammo. What did I come down here for? Come on. Die. Yes. Okay. Hello. Oh no! I gotta get out of here. Gotta get out of here. Look at that! She's finally dead! Not really. You already know the story. Okay. Now I got the key. Came in here. Whoops, wrong thing. Came in here. I opened the door. Here's a
awesome box.
What the?
In the box, there's a creepy, shriveled up, dead body, baby thingy that tells me how to make the serum. Here it is. I need a cranial nerve and a peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
Enzo's gonna call, yes. Hey, Bobo, what are you doing over there?
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned
me. Next time I'm bringing Ray to the fight.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Alrighty. Check this room. There wasn't anything in here but a weird doll that didn't do anything. A book. It's Mama's journal. And, ooh, bobblehead. Anti-coin, yes. Then I need her lamp to open this door. And that is the gist of this. There's one last part I want to show you before we continue. This is the good part right here. This is the good part. Right. Hear her? Ooh! Ooh, I shot her! I shot her! You see what I mean? That's creepy, ain't it? Okay, now let's go back to the future. Okay, welcome to the future. You are now with me on this epic journey to go kill that creepy motherfucker named Mama or Marguerite. So, now you know, I updated you in the last episode about where I got the grenade launcher. I just took it, I went back inside the house, and I used the crow key to get a whole bunch of stuff. And that's it. Wait a minute. What? What was I trying to do? Oh, I'm trying to look at the map. Is there any more places I can take the crow key inside the house? No. All snake room keys. Alright. So now, the only thing left for us to do is to go into the hole with Mama. Now, we are completely caught up. I do not know what's going to happen next. So, I hope you guys are ready, because I'm not. Please do not. Oh!
What the fuck? Well, that's special.
That's not special. That's just creepy. Why? Ew. Damn, look at all the bugs. That's some good protein, though, for real, for real. Ew. I'm having to walk through her nastiness. Oh gosh, what the fuck have I gotten myself into? Ooh. You know what? I'm gonna get the freaking shotgun out for this thing. You wanna fuck with me? You wanna fuck with me? Oh gosh, okay. Here we go. Oh. Bobo, please hold me. You guys haven't figured out by now, Bobo's my pug. He's gonna comfort me through the rest of this series. Ooh, I'm in the backside. I know where I am. Okay. Let me see if I can open this now. Hell yeah. That'll make getting to the trailer quicker. Yes. Very nice. Ooh, Kim blew it. Okay, look around, nasty bog. Okay. Oh yeah, shotgun. We ain't playing around with this lady. All manners aside, I'm gonna kill you. What the? Oh.
A treasure photo.
Toilets. Cigarettes. That sounds very creepy. Hello? She's definitely been here.
Oh, I hear her.
Ooh, herb. Okay, we don't need that. I don't care about treasure. Damn it. I don't have enough space. Okay. I'll tell you what. I'm gonna go drop these two things. I guess that's the only thing I can drop. Yeah, I want to keep all my weapons. I ain't messing around with this spider lady without all my weapons. I'm sorry. I'm a big chicken. Oh my gosh. Oh. Why? Okay. Now we can grab herbs. Herbs. You can grab that. Gotta go down to there. I heard her down here. Damn. So freaking creepy. Okay. It's really, really quiet all of a sudden. Out of all of the monsters I've seen so far, she is the scariest to me. No! Whoa! No! Why did I do that? Damn it! I thought I had my knife still equipped. What the... Oh! I'm so stupid. No, we'll keep it. Damn it! Damn you, Box! You did this to me. That is the old-fashioned way of killing a bunch of spiders. Chem fluid. Do I have any? I do. There we go. It's like it never happened. I didn't accidentally fire a grenade. I knew what I was doing. I just wanted to look cool. Yeah. Die! Oh, crap. Okay, so this... Gifts. Give me that. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, let's go. What the heck? Get off me! Get off me! Get off me! Oh my gosh. What the heck? What do we do? do we do? Oh my gosh.
Gonna get ya!
Where? Oh my gosh, she's on my... Look at her, Gigi! What the heck? Well, I don't know what to do. You know what? No more playing around with this one. Freaking monster. Where is she? Oh! There she is down there. Do I have another? Reload. She pooping? What the hell is she having an orgy? Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Not now, phone. You're doing very important work. Okay. Holy crap. Where'd she go? Where?
Gotcha!
Oh no. Where the hell are you? There you are. You trying to be like weird exorcist type of thing going? It ain't good looking on you. Why won't you die? Die! Okay, you asked for this. Gosh, reload! My fire be purged! I'm out of ammo. Stay still, Pug. Stay still. Where?
Don't be like that, Ethan. Show yourself.
You show yourself.
I'm not gonna miss you at all.
Oh, gosh. Where is she? There she is. on this lady. Ew! 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 Freaking pooping out bugs? So that's how you did it. Oh my gosh!
Did she kill me? Did she kill me?
How am I alive? You just bit my throat out.
The grave will out the truth!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm gonna kill you!
No, you're not. No, you're not. Won't allow it. Oh no. Why? I need to reload. Oh gosh. Which one did she take? Half her body weight is lead. I killed her? What? That was it.
Just fucking stay dead, okay?
Yes. Holy crap. Fucking fluid. Yes, I need that. Chem fluid, yes. Don't need to do that. Handgun ammo, definitely need that. Oh gosh, that lady was so creepy. Gosh. I'm just checking the house now to see what I can find. What kind of stuff in here? Thank you. Thank you. Wow. Okay, okay. What's this? Yes, thank you. That lady scared the crap out of me. Like, tell me I'm not alone in being a big chicken about her. If you guys were scared of her too, leave some love in the comment section for me. Because after that, I don't know if I'm going to go on with this game. This is not worth it. Yes, 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 yes. More herbs, yes. Very nice. Box. Box. Yes, sweet. This place is loading me up. Damn, I wish it would let me get all this stuff before I had to fight her. Shotgun charges. I think I got everything. Oh, lantern. Let me see if I can get rid of something. Yes, 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 I needed those. I'm out. I think I have gunpowder back at my, chest. Okay, sweet. So now we can go in that one room. Yes. Okay. All right. Good now. Now there we get out here. Where does this go to? That. boy's lost. Help. There's the stairs. There's stairs. There's the ladder I came up. Green room. Am I missing something? Hello? How do I get out of here? This way? Oh! This is where that gate was. Okay. Okay. Got you. Handgun ammo. Perfect. Oh, patronum. Thank you. Perfect. Yes! I'm going to put up the grenade launcher since I don't have anything for it. Solid fuel, don't really need it right now. Herbs, don't really need it right now. I got OCD, I gotta make sure it's all nice and neat. Alright. So, with that, I think I'm going to end the episode. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Tune in again. Next episode of Resident Evil number 7 with your boy Puggle. See you guys later. Bye bye.